Samba is probably the most famous Brazilian rhythm. There are many different forms of samba. In Europe, most people know about the samba played by the samba schools, the Escolas de Samba, at the yearly carnival in Rio de Janeiro. This samba style is called samba de enredo. It is played with a huge rhythm section, the bateria, that consists of up to 400 players. But we will also have a look at the samba de roda from Bahia, the pagode, the partido alto, or the father of the samba, the choro. In all these samba styles, the pandeiro plays an important role. First, let's play the very basic samba pattern that is counted in 2-4, like most of the Brazilian rhythms. This pattern is a one-bar phrase repeating after two pulses. We use a muffled sound on the first pulse and an open sound on the second pulse, and in between the jingle sounds. Traditionally, we start the pattern with our thumb. Important is that we muffle the whole first pulse with our left middle finger and open the sound shortly before hitting the second pulse, and vice versa. Leave the skin open the whole second pulse to achieve a long open sound, and just muffle it again before hitting the first pulse. This melody imitates the two surdos, the big Brazilian bass drums that mark the pulse in samba. The two surdos are called marcações. Marcação is the lower sounding drum that marks the second pulse, and the resposta, which means answer, on the contrary, marks the first pulse and is usually a bit higher tuned. The jingles have the function of the so-called ganzá, a shaker, or chocalho, also called rocar, a big metal shaker, and the caixa, a snare drum that is played in samba. The platinelas, the jingles, lay the carpet of the rhythm on which we build our melody, played by open tones, muffles, and slaps. Let's play the basic samba pattern in different speeds.